Afternoon, guys. We're back here in Blackpool and we're actually on Talbot Road, and in this one we're gonna have a walk down Abingdon Street, and we'll have a walk around this area. Hope you're all doing well. Yes, we're on Abingdon Street. So we're just here now at near Central Library. So in this video we're going to have a walk around this area. This is like Queen Street. Yeah, it's weekend, but it's a Friday. So it's the first Friday of the school holidays. So it's a general walkabout, see what's happening. Walk up and do a left onto General Street. Which is just here. Yes, we're just here on General Street. We'll have a look around these streets. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. So we're just coming up to Bank Street. And what we'll do is we'll have a walk on the front here. Excuse the wind. Thank you. don't really do videos on this end, but I should start doing them. Yeah, so I hope you're all well. This is Cocker Square. Promenade Caff. Yeah, this is Cocker Street now. That's Francis Street, which I did a video some time ago on. And what we'll do is we'll have a walk up here. This is back Warbeck Road. Just trying to get a different variety of video in. Down place. This brings you out onto Dixon Road. So we're going to cross over. And this is Mount Street. Just crossed over Lord Street. Looks like that's been freshly painted. And that. Somebody having a kip. Right guys, this is High Street. And I'm gonna leave the video there. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll catch you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next video. So bye for now.